Chrysler was in his golf bag when he shipped back to Memphis.
Okay, that makes sense.
Gotcha.